Galveston, back, sir. Tied for it. Recover from the missed block. Daddy up, back set. Shara gets blocked, but gets her own ball up. May sends it back. And Propstner swings. Get it over. Rounds it. Sparks takes the lead 5-4. Smart little from Adnet, and a double on force. Six to 4. 5-7-6. And for our one fan, if you're wondering if this team looks familiar, yes, we played them earlier. Yes, we lost to them, but it's a totally different game. Sarah with a big swing. Props and puts it up. May to Gaddy. Free ball. Turner. Adnet comes down on the other side and puts us up 7-5. Pie comes in for May. Sarah Sherman serving. Nice serve. Got the DS on their heels. Nice heads up play from Sherner to get that one after hit off the basketball net. Ava drops it, almost ran me down there trying to get to it. Jess Chilcote coming in to smack the baby. Sarah Sherner! That's the tip and the point. 9-8. Here done back. At the line. Nice serve there. Didn't finish that block. Didn't get all of it. Serving, or 8-7-9. And that serve goes out. A little bit of a gift there. Ten serving. Emily May back to serve.
Yeah.
officially get to call that an ace, but they couldn't return it. So Sparks play. 11-8. Timeout Force.
Here we've got the coolest, most stylish ref. Definitely our favorite ref there.
Sparks on three! Sparks on three! 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Going to carry out, but the wind kept it in. Team calls it in, good call. Good boy, big kill. Sparks takes 12-9. Number 22 got all of that one. Later, prop sent back to serve. Nice short serve for an ace. Ava Proster. This team trying to redeem itself after the disappointing AAU. It up to Dunn. Sarah Scherner gets blocked, gets her own rebound. Suzanne Gatti puts it up. May to Gatti, blocked it out. Gatti with the kill. Five-point lead, 14 serving 9. Robson mixing up the serves. Good play to serve it to Headband. Get her out of the play if they can. Headband is definitely their best player, so you want to try to take her out of the play. Oh, they kept it up. Tipped over from May. And they're going to call that one a lift. So that's point Sparks. Team 9. Another nice serve. Dunn dives to get that. Probably is in. Block from Helveston. That one's out. Good call there.
Let's go, Edmund!
Paying that team for the first set that they What's going on there? A little controversy? A little drama? I don't know. Block! Helveston! Oh. Helveston wanted that a little too much. Thank you. 3-point force. Calls that one. May back set to Scherner, who goes to the corner and gets it. That was a beautiful play.
You could hear a pin drop in here right now.
Time to watch, Barb. Robster, a nice backhanded dig. And Gaddy comes down, couldn't keep it in. That was a weird serve. Oh, done. Couldn't quite get that.
Ace from Dunn.
three. Trying for a tricky little short serve there.
he has absolutely nothing to gain, Sean.
Sean puts that one up. Sharna, boy. Chilko to Sharna. Chilko swings. Hard kill. Yes, Chilko. Emily May back for a set point, 24-16. Come on, Em. That got super quiet. That one. Nice dig from Hoy. And she gets her own swing after that. Set. Block! Big block by Hellestown. Oh! She couldn't get all of that one. I've been accused of being a homer before, but geez, if I can't be a homer now. Looks like Boyd dug that one off her neck. Only 1 point, still just 1 point from the set win. Nay. Boyd! Calling that a double? Probably accurate. First time she's really called that, but probably accurate. 24-19. Coach is trying to settle down. It's gotten really quiet in here, so I'm super self-conscious of talking too loud. Coach Zobes and Coach JJ, among the very best that we've played for. Chilko, nice dig. May. Boy plays it safe. Done. Up to May. Helveston! Yes! Big kill from Helveston. One set away from their first win of the year.
Oh God!
It looks like there's a leak in. Oh, okay.
John, I think we should see if we can make a couple of calls. Maybe I could do commentary for the Nova game. I wouldn't mind the trip out there. I can memorize all the names on the plane.
It is? Oh my God, is that making it work?
serve.
Done.
Jill, some air on that bad boy and slams that down. Pure gun back to center. Helveston sticks it over. Thank you. back kill. Sparks with 10. And the side out. Robston, good serve. Headband over power props on that one. 15-10.
Smart. That's good advice. Blah, blah, blah is always good advice. If you're done, tell Emma to take a breath. Let's get another good serve. Keep this run going. One more to tie it up. Serve.
Shermer, who aims for the corner, but it's out. He's calling for a touch, but the ref says no. Sorry. Props now, up to May. Gaddy, good swing and a kill. Serving 17. Sarah Shermer up. She could definitely run for a couple. In it.
What?
Christine Cherner says, oh, come on. Stands. Now, maybe it is because we complimented that ref at the beginning of the game. Maybe it's just because she's a damn fine down ref. Jessie Sue smacks the baby. Roy gets it up. And then lost that duel.
Come on.
is that one safe? That was not a block. That should have counted as four. That hit the antenna. Okay. Line judge called that one. Good call. 20 to 25. Choco gets it over. Not too far. Force takes that set. So once again, I have to remind everybody that today is working slightly different. In that there's a cap at 17. So if you wind up being tied at 15 or 16, you can lose by 1 point. So just want to be aware. I'd prefer to win before we get to that, so that's the goal. Nothing. Boy puts it over. Block.
cucumber. Hell of a stand. Big kill.
Longer they can stay in this rotation, the better. 2-0 score. Shaking it off. One serving two. They gave him props in the back to serve. 3-1 Sparks. If Joanne wasn't watching her before, she really isn't watching her now. Great, great serve. Okay, and a nice pass. Scherner! Yes! That's the kill! 4-1. Serving for it. I wish this middle school had a bar in it. Okay. Really go for some liquid refreshment right now. Nay to Gaddy, who finds that open spot. Good kill, Gaddy. 5-2. Third of the way there. Look at Dunn doing math. That was thin. Good serve. Nice dig by Probstner. To May. Gaddy with another kill. Coming up huge. 2-6. Or 6-2. Forrest takes the first timeout. At least four of the girls from Sparks look like they're about to pee their pants. And Coach Zobes is just trying to keep them calm.
Sparks on three! Sparks on three! 1, 2, 3, Sparks!
Let's go, Halverson, back to serve. One of our best on the line. To May. Yes! Agnet slams that one into the corner. Undeniable, the girls are getting excited here. 7-2. That one just misses. Trying to hang on to the lead. Nice little serve overpass. Dunn's able to punch it, and it just slips over there. Tip on the missed block. Headbang grins. 4-7. Yes! Gaddy gets one off the fingertips of their right side. Big change of serve here. 8-4. Sarah Turner trying to give us a little more cushion.
Hey, Sarah!
That's a great serve. Hits the backboard. Oh my gosh. So lucky. So lucky. Not fair. Five serving eight. Drops it to Sharna. Pushes it over. To the spots. Dunn slows it down. Gets it to Sharna. Gaddy, big swing. And they call that one out. Lead is slipping a bit. Croxton, good pass to Sharner. Gaddy. Gets it. No! Yes! You got a little bit of help from the net and then a little bit of help from the other team. 9-6. And a huge side out.
Yeah.
ploy. Serving 12. I'm sorry, did I say that last one was the most important point? I do believe this one is. Trying to tie it back up. Emily May. Good serve. And she's back to get it. Down. 13 serving 11. Guys, girls.
Exciting.